Welcome back to another week of the Nightly News. I'm Carlos.
And I'm Jude.
And here is all the news, you know, from Robbinsville. Well, if you're watching this on Friday, the day that it comes out, then you will probably know that there's no school, you know, because of Veterans Day.
Yep. Okay, and anyone interested in joining the shooting team must see Miss Lynn.
Word. Sports pictures can be purchased at snappedforyou.com.
These pictures delete after 4 months, so some of the early football games will be deleted soon. Purchase now before it is too late.
You don't want to miss out on them cool wallpaper pictures.
That's right, that's right.
From yours truly, Miranda.
Memories that last a long
lasts a lifetime. Jinx. Now on to birthdays.
Welcome back to birthdays. I want to wish a happy birthday to Thomas Adams, Miley Hyde.
Happy birthday to Justin Jones, Adair Panama, and Lincoln Rattler.
Now on to sports.
Hey, we're back with sports. It's me, Jude, and my buddy,
Grass. This week, we're going to be starting off with volleyball all-conference / honorable mentions. The SMC Player of the Year is Kinsley Phillips. The SMC All-Conference was Delaney Brooms and Destin Trammell. And All-Conference Honorable Mention is Claire Barlow, Bobby Wachacha, and Taya Al.
Basketball has a scrimmage tomorrow in Polk County.
Wrestling has a match next Tuesday versus Madison and Cherokee at the new Snowbird Gym.
Indoor track has a meet next Wednesday at Swain.
Now onto the football highlights from the first round.
First play, we have Bryce hitting Brock on a screen pass for a touchdown. If you look closely, you can see Moo pancaking a kid, and it was very, very nice.
For the second play, we have Jude and Titan, who runs through Cherryville's line for a sack.
Third play, we got Cage taking a handoff up the middle for a touchdown. Wide open hole, great going for the line.
Now, on to Karate with Carlos.
Back to Ms. Music. Now we got Danner here. And the question is, what song can you listen to that never gets old?
Gone's Country by Blake Shelton.
Alright, thank you, Danner. Yeah. I saw the light in a sunrise sitting back in a 40 on the muddy riverside. Now we're here with Colson, and the question is, what song can you listen to that never gets old?
Baby Shark.
Now we got Donnie, and the question is, what song can you listen to that never gets old?
Bad Habit, Steve Lacy.
All right, all right. I wish I knew
wish I knew you wanted me.
Okay, now we got Coach Millsaps, and the question is, what song could you listen to that never gets old?
Probably Seven Nation Army by the White Stripes.
Found. I'm Ted.
I'm Aubrey.
I'm Dylan.
And a disclaimer is this is the middle school's Lost and Found. So the first thing we have is these Christmas pajamas, and they are reindeer.
They look like
Christmas pajamas.
That's a moose.
And this really small sweatshirt.
I have one checkered high top van that's pre-laced. And then
it's a Ugg.
Is that an Ugg?
Yeah.
It's like, doesn't say, no, bro. Or that's something. A Justin Boulos.
I don't know.
It's a shoe.
Next thing we have is this flannel. It's a pretty nice flannel.
Is that also Justin Boulos?
No, it's No Boundaries.
And this other flannel from Sheen.
Sweetened coconut flakes. If those are yours, come get them, I guess.
And then we have this water bottle. Somebody loves Lauren, so if you want love Lauren, I guess you can get your water bottle.
And this really nice blanket.
And it's been washed.
And I want to keep.
Got this American Eagle hoodie. It looks like it's got like oil stains or blood or something on it. Something not right.
That's all we have.
Yeah, that's all. Okay. That's all we have for today. Now on to Taste Talk.
Welcome back to T's Talk Down. I got the boys Moo and Lo Swoomy, as always. And y'all should know the routine at this point. We got a topic in the cup. We're going to peel one out, and we're going to talk it down. Carlos?
Why does Tarzan not have a beard?
He's Samoan. Well, no.
He ain't Samoan.
He's native.
No, he ain't native.
He native.
No, he's, because remember, his parents were like them English warriors or whatever, dude. Well,
maybe he's just shaved.
How do you shave, though? He's in the wilderness, bro.
Why do you,
oh, so he can make a spear, but he can't shave a beard?
Well, like, why does he have the long hair?
Because he's native.
Because, like, he's,
and
like,
he's like clean shaven, too. And
yeah,
it ain't, he's got shaving cream out there.
He don't have to have shaving cream.
He's got aftershave. That
he's part gorilla. He's like, hey.
Yeah. Part gorilla? No,
part gorilla.
He's human. He's just raised by gorillas.
Yeah, but that's like saying, like, he probably just keeps his face shaved.
With what?
With like a blade.
Like,
bro, he made a spear to kill that cheetah.
Did he make a spear?
Yeah, he has a spear, bro.
I thought it was
so you tell me he can't cut his face with that spear.
Well, I'm just saying, just, you know, it's just kind of like, so if he was in the wilderness for his whole life, where did he learn the tooth shave?
I mean, I would have learned it too by myself.
No, because if you were raised by monkeys and all you've ever known is what the monkeys
gorillas.
Do. Gorillas, monkeys, what does it matter? If you were raised by them, then all you would know is like what they do. They don't shave. They don't know anything about shaving because they've never like been in human civilization.
Maybe he don't grow facial hair. You thought about that? Maybe you just don't grow facial hair.
Yeah, I don't grow facial hair either.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's all we have time for today. Thank you for joining us. Welcome back to T's Talk Down. I got the boys Moo and Lois with me as always. And y'all know the drill at this point. We got a topic in the cup. We're going to pour that sucker out and we're going to talk it down. Carlos?
Lunchroom food.
No, we might need to not do this one. I forgot that one was in there.
Oh,
no. Avery!
Wait, so all I have to do is a cartwheel.
Just a cartwheel towards Skylar, and then Skylar's
just gonna have to do a
cartwheel. Alright.
Were you trying to
Okay.
Wait, I wasn't recording.
Don't say that.
I was.
Next.
Yeah. There, I'll just hold it like that.
Have you ever been beaten by a West getting it on you?
Set it over there.
Okay.
If you look closely, you can see Moo killing a kid.
On the second.
It's a little vine.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and act like. Try to act like.
Now we're here with Coulson. Dang it, Dalton.